हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल एस ए पी बिजनेस वन ट्यूटोरियल। माई सेल्फ वीरल प्रजापति। करेंटली वी आर लर्निंग हाउ टू मेक अ सिंपल एड ऑन इन एस ए पी बिजनेस वन। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक अ चेंजेस इन अ सिस्टम फॉर्म ऑफ एस ए पी बिजनेस वन। देर आर टू वेज टू मेक अ चेंजेस इन अ सिस्टम फॉर्म। फर्स्ट वन इज बाय एस डी के एंड सेकेंड वन इज बाय ड्रैग एंड ड्रॉप कंपोनेंट यूजिंग एस ए पी बिजनेस वन स्टूडियो। In the last session of working with SAP Business One system form part 1, we have learned how to make a changes in a system form using SDK. If you are not view that video, kindly click on the link described in the description. I have already created a project in a Visual Studio to make a changes in a system form. We are going to make a changes in a AR invoice form. So first open the AR invoice form in the SAP Business One. Now open your Visual Studio and just right click on your project and add new item. While open the add new item form, you can see here the SAP Business One system form under the SAP Business One. Now just click on add button. In the window of add system form, you can see the AR invoice form name. Just select it and click on OK. Our system form added here. Just before putting any component, just change the unique ID property of the system form. Just remove it before proceeding to make a changes in system form. Now just put a button from the toolbox and after the document date, just give it to name a caption btn button new button. You can also give the properties unique ID to understand. Now we just build your project. And run it. Now our add-on is added on the SAP Business One. So just open the AR invoice form. After run, you can see here the new button added in the system form of or AR invoice form. Now we can set button click event on the new button. To add an event, just double click on that button. Here you can see the event automatically added here. Just we can put the message box on click event. So application dot SBO application dot message box, we can put the message hello client. Default button. Okay, then just start your project. Here you can see the menu already exists because our add-on menu is already added in the form. Now we are going to open our AR invoice form. Now on click on the new button, you can see the message "Hello client." Thank you for watching our video. If you like our videos, kindly like, comment and subscribe, and also share on your groups. For more information regarding the new add-on for your business process, make changes in existing add-on, new implementation or re-implementation of SAP Business One and SAP Business One support, kindly contact on the given email address. Thank you.